Hey everyone, G-Man Luigi here, and welcome back to another episode of Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Last time we beat night 1, and in this episode we're gonna beat night 2. Hopefully. Anything? Now, for people who think I don't sound scared, you try playing this f***ing game. That's really not coming. Well, Chica's in the kitchen making me a sandwich. Oh god, I hear footsteps. Bunny! There was a bunny. There was a chicken. That's weird. Freddy hasn't shown up yet. Or rather, his Freddles. Get out of here, Foxy! Oh, there we go! I was in the closet for a sec. Oh! Someone there!
Screw you, plushie.
Ugh, he won't go away. Why am I still flickering? That's right, bitch! Oh my!
I thought she was gone! Oh.
I thought she was gone! Oh god! Fuck you, Chica!
Alright, I'll give this one more try. If I can't beat it, then I'll just have to do it another time. It was 5 a.m. too. Oh, Foxy's early. Get out of here, Bonnie. Just Freddy and Chica, who are always the late ones. Okay. It's too quiet. It's too quiet. Foxy, where you at? I don't think I'm gonna have enough time to do fun with Plus Trap. Come on. I think I'll have enough time for FOMO Plus Trap, but I don't know.
There we go. You know what the hell? I'll try FOMO Plus Trap, see how much time I get. Boom! So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe if you liked it. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video. Stay weirder!